David Dreyer claims to be a moderate voice in Congress, but his votes say he's just a Bush rubber stamp. Dreyer voted with Bush to give billions in tax breaks to big oil, but voted against raising the minimum wage. He voted for George Bush's war, but then voted to deny education benefits to help the veterans who fought in it. Since 2001, Dreyer has voted with George Bush an average of 93.6% of the time. In 2009, Bush will leave office, or will he? Paid for by Courage Campaign. Go to bushrubberstamp.com for more information.